after 11?
I'm just playing for 40 minutes and being locked in mentally and physically. And, you know, it's all about toughness right now. I mean, at this point, a lot of guys are worn down, but I mean, that can't factor into what we got in our goals right now. So we just got to be tough and just take one day at a time.
Robert, what did the 1,000-point career mark mean to you?
I mean, it's a great achievement, I guess, but I mean, it really doesn't mean anything. We lost the game the other day, so I mean, it really doesn't matter to me. I'm just playing basketball.
Something maybe you can enjoy more down the line than you can right now?
I don't really know if there's something to be joyful about. I mean, I guess.